As you can tell by the Bath and Body Works bag that is right here. So let's get started. So let's start with Bath and Body Works. They have so much stuff. Okay. So first, I noticed they were new hand sanitizers, and they're in the new packaging, and I love them so much. And we also got a case for them. My mom got one too. We got the same ones. Matchies. Our twinsies. So it's like a gold with all these like glitter things in them. It's cute. So we got two of those. We got some coupons. So the first antibacterial thing that we got is Crisp Morning Air, and it's the blue one. Okay. So another one was one of my favorites. I bought almost every single one, so. I got the Pretty in Pink. I love it. Then I got Raspberry Pink Peony. Then we got Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin. This is one of the fall and Halloween themed ones. That's what it smells like. And then we got one of my favorites. I love cherries. I think they're delicious and they smell nice. And like flavors. And this one's Black Cherry Merlot. And of course I'm gonna love this. So I love that one. Next we got Paradise Found. And I guess this is supposed to be like one of their summer ones. Then we got Crisp Apples. So this is gonna smell like apples probably. It's good though. Then we got Charming Chick. And it's Sweet Charming Chick Sweet Strawberry. Okay, so it's strawberry. Ooh, that one's strong, but it's really good. Sunlight Apple and Trees. So this is probably gonna be like Apple Crisp maybe. And then this one is Cool Coconut Colada. Interesting. And then we got Pure Paradise. Then for the candles, there's some more hand sanitizers. The candles, their new fall candles are coming out, and I always buy them, and I love them, the seasonal candles. And this one was my favorite, Vanilla Pumpkin Marshmallow. And I love their, I'm gonna show you the lid. It's like so cute. Oh my God, I'm gonna burn this like after I'm done filming this video, so bye. It's like really good, like cakey, like cupcake, pumpkin cupcakes, vanilla. And then the other candle we got caramel pumpkin swirl. Oh, this was the one. Ah, it smells so good. We got four more left. We got the sweet peach tea. And then this one probably looks the greatest. It's the dazzling diamond. Oh my God, look at that. This one is strawberry lemon. And the last one is Sonoma Flint's flower blossom. Oh, that one smells like well, as sunflower is like. So that was all for the Bath and Body Works haul. So let me just, scooch, 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 scooch. Okay. Bella, I got a bag for you. Now we went to Sephora in the mall, like we always do. And we got the Sephora Favorites Gimme Some Lips. So this is the one. Love the packaging, love it. Love it, you love it? Cause I love it. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I got the Tarte lipstick. And it's like this coral color. It's really pretty. So let's. I can wear that. I see me wearing this cause it's like light. I could use this like as a little lip tint. Because I can wear chapstick to school. And then these are one of my personal favorites. I used this before. It's the Sugar Rose Fresh. I love this brand of chapstick. It smells like sugar, and the brand is sugar. Everything is so sugar about this. Smells so good. This one isn't as bright. As you can see, it's more like a chapstick, a really good smelling chapstick. Okay. Now we got the Marc Jacobs lip pencil. And this is like full-on lipstick, not like the other two. As you can see, that's a color I might use in a video. It's like really maroon, like for a fall look probably. That'd be really good. And guys, I want you guys to leave some Halloween suggestions down below so we can get some ideas going. So, next we got the Kat Hon A. I don't know this brand. Ooh, I don't like the smell either. And I don't really care for the color because I like purple lipstick. It looks good on me, but not like brown like that. I don't really wear that color. Then this one I might wear. It's Makeup Forever. And it's like a light pink coral. And if you hear any background noise, that's me, my mom, and my dog playing. See, that's a color I could wear to school and everything. Look at the brush. It's like, wow. It's at the bottom right here. The color. It's like really cool. We have one more and it is sealed up tightly. Okay, we got the Sephora one out. Oh, it's a lip gloss, so it goes up. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, that's that color right there. Ooh, I could wear that. I can rock that. Okay, guys, so let's get back on to business. That was the lip set. Next, we got this Pocket Bunny Sleek Mist. So cute. So cute. I mean, like, this is so adorbs. Adorbs. And it's in Korean. And at the end of this video, we have like a Korean package, so. But look, it's in Korean. This should have been in the Korean bag. And it's from Tony Moly, which is another brand we have in there. Let's see. Oh, it smells good. Ooh, it's refreshing. Next, we have the Makeup Forever Professional Paris Foundation Stick. And my mom bought this because she heard a lot of people talking about it and they were mentioning how good it was. So here is it. And it's like a little foundation and a stick, basically. So this is basically what it is. It's a foundation stick. There. My mom still needs to see if it's her skin tone because we didn't test that much in the store. Okay. My mom was super happy when she found this brush and I just thought it looked cool. So we got the Tarte brush and it's a bronzer brush and it's really cool too. Next we got, so it's a Sephora cream gel blush. So let's see what the color is. So it's like a pink bottle, so squirt a little bit. Oh, it looks like jam. Next we have a Sephora blush and it's in this color pink. Really party. We got this color brush. Wait. Okay, I thought we got the same thing for a minute. With two Sephora blushes, and then we got a red wine face mask. And that was all for Sephora. Now for the fun part. And you thought that was already fun. My mom went online and bought makeup from Korea. I mean, this package literally came from my mom's home country, or my grandma's. And it says, like, there's Korean writing right there. Korea Post. It's weird. Okay. So first, this thing is to make your eyelashes grow longer. And it's called Dr. Lash. Next, we got the Real Art No Wash Cleansing Water. Then we have, this was a sample, and it was the Panda Dreams Eye Patch. So cute. Then we got a eyelash curler. Then we got, oh my god, tell me how cute these lipsticks are. So we're gonna swatch every single one. So they're like a stick, and it's like a chapstick. They smell okay. That one's clear. Yeah, guys, I swatched all of them. There's barely any color to it, but they're good like moisturizers. I felt they're more like moisturizing. So, yeah. Next, we have the Sweet Cotton Pore Cover Baby Cream. Let's get this open. So now we got the Sweet Cotton Pore Cover BB Cream. So let's see how this opens. So it just screws off. And there's a little cover. Take that off. Let's like swatch it. Ooh, it's like really light though. I don't know, because I don't think they let her like pick up her skin tone on there. Cause look how light that is. So then we got a honey mask. These are all samples. Then we got a Dalcom Banana Pong Dang Lip Balm. It's a banana lip balm. Oh my god, it's like a banana. Look at this banana. Oh my god, it has a sticker. Okay, it smells like bananas. A clear lip balm, and it exactly smells like bananas. Then we have a whole bunch of samples. More samples. Even more samples. More samples, and that's it. Then we got this little kid's wink, and look, it's a little bitty kitty.
Oh, kitty. And look how cute. He has a little paw print. He stepped in the powder.
Okay. Next we got these, which are lipsticks, I think. Lipsticks, so. Look at this. Who has ever seen a lipstick this cute before? Seriously.
So cute.
And look how soft and pigment that is. I'm gonna start buying Korean makeup from now on. Now we got a Hulkaholic. Wow. Oh my god. Do you see that? And then one more, there's Essence Eye Primer. So that was all, and I'll see you guys next time on Miss Clipper 12. Bye-bye.